with my Logitech mouse. I had constantly problems that it stopped moving and you didn't see it on the screen, and then I found out that I had to do this or this or a bit more this or change it to the other side, and so that is not really helpful. So I checked if the contacts were clean, but they were clean, they were intact, no problem at all. So to be honest, I thought let's get rid of it, but I wanted to see what is inside, because it is a very tiny receiver transmitter to communicate with the mouse. And how do you open such thing? I thought let's try to make this with a Dremel or so, to open it on one side and then maybe fold it open. So let's check. So I machined this with a Dremel. I just removed some material on the corner. You can do it of course also with another tool. And then it is possible to open it. Now it is already broken on the other corner. But what I wanted to show is that the complete electronics are here. So not in here, but in here. It is very tiny. And as you can see, no problem with the contacts. It is impossible to repair such thing, I think. At least by me. The obvious thing is that when I inserted it again, it kept on working. No problem at all. So likely, or probably, or whatever, a small distance appears, so a little bit more pressure to the contacts or so. I'm not sure, I don't know, but it seems to be repaired, solved, and it is an old one, so otherwise I had to throw it away, but now it works. So we go to the next project.